Good evening, everybody. Today's update is that the status is the same as it was yesterday. There is a rumor going around that dad is off the ventilator, which is not true, though we do wish that day comes on real soon. He continues to be on the ventilator. He is being scrutinized by the medical team at MGM Health Center, and he's being taken care of really, really well. We are again confident that your prayers are working and they're helping us and helping him on our recovery path. So please keep the prayers coming. We thank you as a family for all your love and concern and the prayers. Keep them coming. Thank you so very much.